You know, I've always had a fascination and admiration for percussion, but I've never been the most proficient drummer. But I think out of boredom, I just thought, you know, why does guitar and percussion have to be mutually exclusive?
Taylor sent us these guitars right before we went into the studio. It was a really good chance to test them out.
Taylor's mainly known for their acoustics, but you know, he's electric. They sound great, they track great. We've used them in the studio about three times now, and each time, as soon as we plug them in, they sound amazing through just about any amp.
Good job.